It's short time in Kano as Governor Ganduje formally declared his re-election campaign rally in Dogwa local government area of the state. Party supporters believe that Governor Ganduje's first achievement are a pointer to the fact that he deserves another term.
I want to use this opportunity to thank the people of Kano State for supporting our governor, for supporting our president, for supporting our party.
In terms of infrastructure, there is many underpass getting to 30 or 40 billion naira executed by this present administration. And in terms of giving empowerment, thousands of youths, they have been given empowerment, and many women and youths, they have been getting jobs in this government.
Governor Ganduje is impressed by the massive turnout of his supporters, and he explains that it is an indication that the people of Kano State are satisfied with his development agenda and President Buhari's efforts to transform Nigeria's economy.
We are highly impressed, and this has shown the acceptance of our party. This shows that our President Muhammadu Buhari will win the election overwhelmingly. All our senators will win the election, House of Representatives, the State Assembly, and the governor. We shall win the election 100%.
While recalling various developmental projects started by the governor, party officials gave the assurance that Mr. Ganduje and President Muhammadu Buhari will continue with the good works they have started.
And this is why Buhari is going to get 1.6 to 1.8 million votes. That I assure you by God's grace. We are all APC, we are strong APC in this area, and we continue to work hard for the people. You can see the crowd, you can see the reaction of the people.
I want to assure you that what my people are saying now by action is like the APC is the only party in this area. We are for Muhammadu Buhari. We are for the governor, Dr. Abdullahi Umar Ganduje, irrespective of the insinuation.
Governor Ganduje then inaugurates the power project in Tudumwada, where he promised that more of these projects are already on his plan if he is re-elected by the people. Idris Jubrin, Channels Television News.